There is a very important association between diabetes and erection disorders. What is now unacceptable is to say to a patient, you have diabetes, it is normal that you have erectile problem. This is no more acceptable because we know the mechanisms by which diabetes triggers erectile dysfunctions, and we know how to detect those mechanisms and how to provide solutions. There are three mechanisms by which diabetes can impair erection. One is the clogging of the arteries that bring blood to the penis. If the hooves that bring blood to the penis are occluded, there is no erection that can happen. Second, once blood is into the penis, there are difficulties for this blood to provoke the expansion of the erectile tissue. The third mechanism is diabetic neuropathy. It exists to the lower limbs. It also exists at the level of the penis. In this condition, the orders of erection coming from the desire and the brain to the penis is impaired because the circuits are cut by this neuropathy. A diabetic patient can have hormonal problems and of course cavernovenous leakage because it's a very frequent condition. I have operated on about 20% of my patients with cavernovenous leakage and diabetes with a similar result as other non-diabetic patients. So what must be done for a patient coming with diabetes and erectile dysfunction? First, a duplex sonography of the penis must be done. This will allow to detect how blood comes through arteries to the penis and how the blood into the penis expands the erectile tissue. It is also very important to have a penile electromyography. This exam will see how information from brain are transmitted into the penis or not. In addition, if required, hormonal tests are important, as well as looking for venous leakage. In summary, having diabetes is not a condemnation to have severe erection problems. It is very important to have the exams that make the diagnosis to identify by which mechanism diabetes has impaired erection. From that, it will be very efficient to find solutions to restore erections. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.